Hello everyone, I'm back with more Skyrim fight, guys. I'm gonna pick up where we left off, which was killing the dragon, then go back to the Jarl of Whiterun. I know I'm still on my laptop, but my custom computer is almost finished. I just need to get one thing. The only thing I need now is RAM, and everything is done. My spec will be AMD 6 core, 2.8 GHz, graphics card will be Sapphire HD 7770 overclocked edition, so whenever the PC's gonna be up and running and making more Skyrim video for you guys, please expect HD videos from Skyrim and everything like that. So without further ado, let's get on with the storyline.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yes, he was there, but we killed him.
There's no question about that. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were masters of the way of the voice. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thew. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound?
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Rungar, calm yourself.
Alright, so the way the voice is expressed, as you guys saw, just, okay. Where's Lydia? She'll be handy.
Jarl has appointed me to be your house cop.
Well, meet me up. Okay, let's go. And another announcement for you guys. This video is going to be a little longer than usual. That's because this video is going to be my 50 subscriber special. I've reached 50 subscribers thanks to you guys, and
there's been talk
so this video is going to be longer.
Dragon. Such a thing.
Hey, watch it!
Shut up, Vanguard. Wait, he's not Vanguard, is he? Both are, I mean. Awkward. Okay. Do I have any stuff that I need to get rid of? I'll have a look now, actually. Yes, I could use this. Let's see. Nope. No. Okay. I guess I can sell a few things. Okay, never mind. Let's go. Where am I?
What do you need?
Nothing, you little bum. And let's be on our way to the Greybeards. Just might let me take a little shortcut over here. I was saying, guys, once I've got my PC up and running, everything's gonna be so much better. Okay, let's check the map. Ideally, I should just fast travel to here. No, actually, I'll fast travel somewhere else. Okay, now that we're here, reversed, we're gonna go up the stairway. It's because I've actually discovered this place earlier on, so when this quest would come, I wouldn't have to run all the way around, which made my life a lot easier. I always take them just so I can sell them. Always takes forever walking up here, isn't it? Okay, he can go. Okay. And for some reason, I always kill this guy.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up.
Mercy!
Just because of loot. I'll take that. That. And that. I mean, who wouldn't take him? If there's some money in it, then you're obviously gonna take it, are you? Bitch. Where the fuck did he come from? Ooh, gold. That's how you kill a goat. Oh, come on, stop moving. Oh god, low, really, really low FPS. That's horrible. Whoa, what the hell happened with my voice up? So yeah, I'm getting like 6 FPS at the moment. But I know when I'll be firing up the new build. Making videos for you guys is going to be the best experience ever. And if you guys want to help me get this done faster, then please leave down a like. Leaving a like is not going to kill you guys. It's just letting me know that you are watching. So don't be a bum. And just press that damn black button. There we go. My carrying weight is kind of bad right now, so... Ooh. I mean, look. I'm taking them. Should I take this? No. Time to up my gear. Seeing to get a bit more. Hey, hang on. Oh yeah, she's naked, isn't she? Okay. Now, there's gonna be a big-ass troll up here, which is a very pain in the ass. Especially if you're on a low level. Which they always say, it'd be better to do this mission, this quest, at level 10. But, I'm at level 5, and I've done it before. Let's go ahead and kill as a troll. Somehow. Ah, this is gonna suck. Maybe we can run past him. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. To find somewhere to hide, so I can snipe his ass. I think it'll do. Oh, that'll do. That'll do either. Now that was intense. And after that, all you get is troll fun. That was just a waste of time killing that guy. But didn't make the video longer. Since this is a 50 subscriber special, yay! So. That's good. Well, this video is going to be long unless someone comes home. Which, if someone does come home, then my video time is over. Because otherwise there will be no peace and quiet. I hope this is not going to take any longer. Hi, Hrothgar. No place better than home. Alright then, let's see what these bitches need. Some motherfucking dragonborn.
So, a dragonborn appeared at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
Alright, so that's what you bitches need.
I am Master Angir. I speak for the GreyBeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Bothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny.
What is my destiny?
For you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destiny. We are here to guide you in that pursuit. You are not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akkad. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, you are the only one that has been revealed thus far. That is all I can say. We are honored. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift.
That's not what I was supposed to do.
Sky, guard you.
There we go.
Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting a boom. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn. Words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einart will now teach you Roll, the second word in unrelenting force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb or shot.
Alright then, let's learn the show. Very, very quick.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the target as they appear.
Alright then. Easy enough. Hello, sexy. Next, please.
Well done. Again.
Go! Quick thing. Once more.
How come when I got that last time? Did I do it? So, Master Boy, where have you heard? I want to learn the new shaft. Oh, my spread. Oh, yeah.
I mean, oh, yeah.
Quick loading screens are my favorite buddy in the world. Now then, what do we do now? So, are you single? Wolfgang, are you single?
Their voices are too powerful.
Because I've got a lady over here who wants to tap into your knowledge of dick. Okay, you'll see. Yeah, piece of piss, really. Oh shit. You can't catch me. They will take me alive. Okay, maybe they will take me alive. There we go. Okay. Open. See, that was easy.
Your quick mastery of a new thune is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrad. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return.
Isn't that just a simple thing anyway?
Wind guy.
I don't care. So where the fuck am I going to go? Okay, so I'm going all over here. I think I'll go to Morpho first. Alright then. We need to move to Warthog. Hey, buddy. Buddy.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Okay. After a very, very long wait, here we are.
What's the Jarl going to do about
it? I might just split the 50 subscriber special into two parts. Because I think it might be a good hour. But if I can put it in one video, one part, like, then it's gonna stay in one part, otherwise not. I got one, don't I? Okay.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what's inside.
What's inside is probably a vampire, since that's one of the quest lines here. Oh yeah. Shall we say. Right there, yeah. Alright. There are people here, isn't there? And I just walked through that carriage. Kill me, you. And now all these will die. You got anything good? At least he got gold. Take that. Cool. Lockpick. Can't have too many lockpicks. Okay. Let's get what the Greybeards wanted. Alright then. Oop, bumped it over here. Don't need a pickaxe, do I?
Slower than Arconians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pistol off the mound. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
What was that?
I know one thing. I'll be using my PC, I'll be obviously using my PS3 controller for this. Because using the keyboard is really, really horrible. Wait, do we know that? better than that. Yeah, I guess I can sell most of these stuff. Take that, you ugly bastard. Picking stuff up is always a good help. Can I go that way or yeah, this way? What do you think, Lydia? What do you think? I think this way as well. Level of time. Let's see. I think I'll choose stuff. Keep my upgrade perk till later. Yeah, where's the stairs? And later on I'm gonna change my character to female character. Okay. I've probably been recording now for about 2 hours, and I know when I'll be editing the video for you guys, like editing out the loading screens, it's going to probably take out a good half hour or more. Yeah, my loading times on my setup right now is literally taking that long. I know you guys are like, oh, it doesn't, fuck off. But no. It really does fucking take that long. That's the most annoying part. I have to sit in front of the fucking loading screen forever. Hey, what's that? That's not gonna do anything to me. Just. Not my cup of tea. Where the fuck am I? Oh, there you are. Bitch. That's how it's done. That's how it's done in the crazy sanctuary. Or the crazy hospital. Either one. Let's see. What does this thing do? And that's how you kill an undead bastard. I know my swearing is pretty bad. What's over here? Do I go this way? Well, there's a staircase here. What's that? Okay. He's got a lot of stuff to sell now. I don't want to fall. Skeletons. He's like the weakest thing in the game. So if you guys are digging this so far, seriously, please hit the like button. Because you guys hitting that like button is going to help me out a lot. Especially with this being the 50 subscriber special. Which is going to help me out a lot more than you guys think. Can I just run over there? That'd be easy. You have been poisoned. She took the fucking horn! This is gold here anyway. Lots and lots of gold. When I say gold, I do mean gold. I love looting gold, as everyone else would. All these empty? Shit, okay. Ooh, more gold. But yeah, I'll be definitely using it, yes. Something when I'll be doing this. Ah, sorry about that, I was just, I had an itchy ear. Yeah. I had myself an itchy ear. Should I end this here or just carry on? Hang on, what time is it first? I'll just check the time and make a decision. Lydia, what do you think?
Still here.
I need you to be essential, so that means she doesn't die.
The Jarl has the title of fame is an honor. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You can have that. Oh wait. Get it. What else can you get? That. Okay. Alright then. We need to go all the way back to Riverwood. Plus in Riverwood we can sell most of the things we got. Oh yeah, I forgot about this place. I'm not gonna loot everything. That'll just take forever. That should do it. How much money you got now? 4,000, okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video here and cut it out. I'll meet you guys in the place that the person wanted to meet us. On my way, I'll sell most of the stuff, so just give me one.